So I wanted my first video to be spectacularly awesome, mind-blowing. I wanted to have my face beat, everything, but I decided to show you guys a little bit of my life, a little inside of my life, outside the glamour. And, you know, so I'm at work right now. It's raining, it's pouring down, and a girl like me not gonna get wet. Like, my bang already messed up, and I'm like a cat. I don't do the rain. I only get wet when it's time to get wet. But no. So I've been contemplating on when I wanted to start my YouTube channel, or should I start a YouTube channel on styling, fashion tips, all of that good stuff. The day in the life of a mom, work, all of that stuff. If you don't know, I have an online boutique, rawmiamistyles.com. So I do a lot of styling for my own boutique because I am the model in the face of my boutique. And I do a lot of styling outside of my boutique. For us people, I don't have a big clientele yet. But that's the goal. The goal is to get like celebrities and, you know, football players, basketball wives, whatever, all of that good stuff, to style for. So right now I'm just sitting in my truck waiting for this rain. Let me show y'all the rain. It's literally pouring cats and dogs out there. I am not going out there, okay? So last week I went to the Chloe Bailey's concert for my sister's 43rd birthday. She wanted to go to the Chloe Bailey concert, so we went. It was a great experience. It was a 10 out of 10. I never seen Chloe Bailey perform. I'm not really a huge Chloe Bailey fan, but I know a few of her songs, and y'all, mama is thick, okay? I mean, thick cornbread, thick, like extra candy yams, neck bones, smoked neck bones, thick, okay? But I've been working so much, y'all. I work every day. I literally work 6 days a week, 12 hours a day. Like, it is crazy. Plus, I have my online boutique, so I really have time to myself because I be having to model my clothes and stuff like that. But that gave me the perfect time. It was like the perfect time for me to like just go out and have a great time, right? So I just had brought some shoes and I did an unboxing. So I want to show you guys that, and I also want to show you how the concert went. Stay tuned. So Robes, these are the shoes that I wore to the concert. These are Martin Rose shock heels sneakers type thingies. Super dope, super comfy. I had to get them. Quick concert ride, you know, cute little stuff. We had VIP tickets. This was the meet and greet session of the concert. This is her performing. 10 out of 10. Mama showed out, and mama is thick, okay? When I say cornbread fed, yes, look at that. Quick selfie with my sisters. Hey, y'all. These are the pieces that I put together to wear with the shoes. And this is the outcome. Yes, Mrs. Put It On Herself.
Good morning, Robert. It's 6 a.m. I'm on my way to Miami to drop my boys off to school. They're in the backseat, knocked out. I look a mess. No wig, no nothing. So today's commute was extra good. Like, usually we don't make it down this fast, but it's 6:30 a.m. and we're super early. The boys' school don't start until 7:20. Yeah, so And it's crazy because I don't work today. Today is like my day off. It's my weekend off, by the way. So I'm off the whole weekend. So it's like crazy that the day I don't have to go to work, like, it's no traffic. I don't know if you can hear them, but they are snoring. They tired. Waking up 5 o'clock in the morning as kids, I know that's tiring. So I just pulled up to baby number two school, and we're super, super duper early. I don't know if y'all can hear him, but he is back there going in. It's like, boy, sound like a truck driver. But yeah, so I'm gonna let him sleep till the school open up and I could just walk him in so he could get his breakfast. I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna maybe take another nap because I am exhausted. I thought about going to work today because I always go in on my days off. But I was like, you know what? I went on my day off last Thursday, so that should be enough overtime for me. So I'm thinking about going home, taking a quick little nap, then get up and maybe do my wig, put my wig on, fix it, do my makeup, go out for breakfast, or maybe go to the gym. I think this might be a gym type of day because I haven't been in the gym. So it might be a gym type of day. And I'm missing an earring. I slept hard last night. Really, really hard because I'm missing the earring. But yeah, stay tuned. Y'all, the traffic going back home is horrible. My tire pressure light came on. I need freaking gas. Like, I'm aggravated at this point.
So you guys, I was going to go home and go to sleep, but instead I decided to do a quick Target run. I have a few items that I want to buy that I need for my day. So I'm just pulling up to Target. Y'all, I got a handicap sticker. It expired January 23, but guess what? I'm parking in a handicap spot. I don't got time for this bullshit. And I look a mess. But I'm bodying these shorts though. So yes, Target. I need some things for today. Hey Rob babe, so I'm back. I'm on my way going to the gym. So let me give you a quick fit details. I have on my yoga base set from my boutique, RawMiamiStyles.com. I'm wearing my Raw Territory hat and my Raw Territory socks. And I also have on my Rick Owens Dark Shadow Converse. Yeah. You know, this fit is so comfy. Like, this is like my 20th time wearing this set. Wash and dryer friendly, great stretch. I just wanted to let you guys see. Appreciate the waist is missing. Okay, you guys, I haven't been in the gym in like a month, but I don't eat meat, so I've been trimming down very, very well. But back to the fit. So yeah, this is my yoga base set. I think I have a few more left online, but look at this. What is giving? Is giving back shot realness. Okay, back shot realness. But yeah, I am wearing a large. This is a large that I'm wearing. It's a two-piece set, not a three. This is my own personal sports bra. So it's a two-piece set. You know, it comes with a little finger thingy thing thing. And yeah, I think I look cute for the gym. I might get me a little bodybuilder or something in there. But yeah, the fit is definitely fitting. This set is great for, you know, Target runs, public runs, you know, quick errand run, workout, yoga, whatever. It's a cute little set. It's very convenient. Just throw it on. And right now I have 50% off on the website. No code needed. So yeah, go get you one. I'm thinking about adding more of these to the site because, you know, they sold out real fast. I think I have like 2 left, or maybe even 1. Like, as soon as I posted these, they was gone. Like, I think I only have like one small size left. But appreciate the fit. Yeah, it's giving very much thick girl vibes. Didn't feel like using my camera, so I'm going to use my phone and my little tripod. But yeah, off to the gym. My phone, y'all. Baby said it stays on my mind. And I'm officially, all I do is lay around. Yeah. 2 years full of tears. But looking at your face, I knew I would face a move. Just so we could call you up, my baby. Let me cut this off right fast. That song right there, that get me in my feelings. I start thinking about all the niggas. All the niggas that, you know, that laid the pipe good, ate it good, who made me feel special. Child, I'm not even gonna go into that. My dating life sucks. Well, I make it sucks because I'm so mean when it comes to these niggas, because I don't let niggas play with me. I step on them. Period. I step on them. I don't play with them. I don't let them play with them. Play with me, I mean to say. You got one chance with me. All that. One red flag is over. So, y'all, I haven't eaten meat in like over a month. It's been a month and 3 weeks to be exact. Hooray. I'm not sure how long I'm gonna go without eating meat, because I love me some pork chops, some pork shoulders, some pork salves, pork rinds, pork of beans. I love me some pork, like pulled pork. I love pork. Although it's not healthy for you, it's not good for you or whatever, whatnot, I love me some pork. But I must say, eating meat has done me great because I lost tremendously a lot of weight. I'm honestly not trying to lose weight. I'm trying to tone up and stay snatched because I am my own model for my boutique. I thought about hiring models just so, you know, I can have, like, how can I say? I don't have to put so much pressure on myself, but I don't like having models. I just be feeling like they don't pose or pose how I want them to pose, or not photogenic as me. And I hate trying to teach people how to model my stuff how I want them to model it. So I just model my own stuff. And a lot of these models, these Instagram models and people that, you know, that are modeling, they don't really care or take the job serious. And I'm very serious about my business, y'all. Like, I am a perfectionist. I like my stuff to be rocked right. So when I put it on my website and I promote it, I want it to be like the T. So I just honestly cut the middleman out and do everything myself. I do my own makeup. The only thing I don't do is my hair. I don't touch my hair at all. I have my own stylist. Her name is Mariette Styles on Instagram, or Styles by Mariette. She rarely posts, but she has a big clientele. I do the posting for her. All I do is get my hair done, put that shit on, and post my pictures, tag her, and y'all. If you in Miami and you want your hair done right, affordable. Not how them Instagram girls be charging freaking $300 for a leave out or $250 for an install or a lace wig. Her prices are very reasonable. She's a very sweet person, very humble, and she be laying the fuck out my hair, y'all. But anyways, like I was saying, I cut the middleman out. I do my own styling. I do my own makeup. I take my own pictures. I do my own editing. And yeah, I pop my shit. So I'm at the gym right now. I'm finna go in here, get me a quick cardio on for like an hour. And I'll see you guys later.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and get them sit-ups right in. Tuck your tummy tight and do your crunches like this. Give, stop, breathe, get up, check your weave. Don't drop the pen and disrespect the weave. Pick up your center, disrespect your seat. It's a party tonight and ooh, she's so excited.
Better go wash up. The body is gonna be bodying very, very soon. So I just left the gym. Look at my baby, y'all. Y'all see my baby? Don't let nobody tell y'all I can't work a 9-to-5 and have a regular life and have a nice whip. Y'all see my baby? I promote a rich and wealthy lifestyle. As you can see, raw. Raw territory means rich and wealthy. Raw tea, the real raw tea, rich and wealthy lifestyle. So I promote a rich and wealthy lifestyle by living a regular life. I have a 9-to-5. I work a 9-to-5. And I also have my online boutique. My online boutique ain't where I want it to be yet. I'm not like a Fashion Nova or Pretty Little Thing, but I'll be there soon with hard work and dedication. You know, I've been doing this since 2016 off and on, but this is my most consistent year that I've been like actually putting in hard work. And yeah, I'm going to have a rich and wealthy lifestyle. I'm living my rich and wealthy lifestyle by living a regular life and also doing luxurious things. Like right now, I own a house or whatever. It's not a mansion, but I own a house. And I encourage everyone that's young, you know, to start preparing themselves to buy, the process of buying a house. Not right now, because the market is horrible. See, I bought my house right when the pandemic hit, right before the pandemic hit. I didn't even know it was going to be a pandemic, because I started preparing for my house buying a year before I bought my house. I started the process. I went to the home buying classes and stuff like that. But I was like, man, I work so hard. Like, I need something to show for my hard work. I need to treat myself. So I went and I got me a Benz. At the time, it was a great choice for me because I didn't have no real bills. Now, it's not kicking my ass, but the car insurance is crazy. The car insurance is what's kicking my ass. I encourage everybody to just start doing things that they like to make them feel good. It's not a facade. One thing about me, I don't live a facade. I don't live a fairy tale life. I literally work hard for everything I got and own. I work 12 hours a day, 6 days a week, and I buy myself whatever I want. I buy my kids whatever I want. My kids, oh my God, my boys, oh, they have so much stuff. And I'm not even talking about materialistic stuff. Before I get the materialistic stuff, they have everything that a kid's supposed to have to live in this world. They have all the necessities that they need to live in this world. And I do as well. But I encourage everybody who works hard to just buy themselves something nice. Like, it don't have to be every month. It could be like every 3 months, like, or just save up for something really big. Like me, my luxurious thing for myself is my bathtub. Like, I was so happy when I bought my house because I spend most of my days soaking in my bathtub. And my second best thing is this car. Y'all watch this. Hey, Mercedes.
Huh? How can I help you?
See, she talked to me and I love it. But yeah, so y'all, this life that I live is the best life that I can live. And I'm not even my best self yet. I'm not even the best version of myself yet. But if y'all know how I started, y'all will be like, wow. One day I'm gonna get into it. One day I'm gonna tell y'all my little life story. Not on this vlog, but maybe my next one. And y'all will be like, wow. Bro, you see that the stop sign, ho? See, this what? Excuse me. I'm so sorry. I should never curse, but whatever. So right now, I'm on my way to get me some brunch. I haven't ate anything. All I drunk was pre-workout. And I need some carbs. I just did a full workout just now, and I need carbs. So right now, I'm heading to get me some carbs to my favorite spot in the whole wide world. If you live in Miami, Another Broken Egg is the bomb. I love Another Broken Egg. I come here at least twice a week. Yes, twice a week. And y'all, when I say, everybody who follow me on Instagram know that when I'm eating breakfast, this is the place that I go to. Be back soon. This is my favorite server. Say hi, Stacy.
Hi.
This is Stacy.
Where you get that stick from?
Who behind the bar today, Joel?
I love him.
Well, get to
Yeah. Wait, him? Yeah. Or him? Oh, yeah, I know him. No alcohol today. No. I want to do city grits, extra tomatoes, and a side of eggs. Scramble well, not fry hard. What you guys have? Lemonade or?
I do have lemonade.
Lemonade?
Yeah.
I'll do a lemonade.
I'm gonna have raspberry.
Raspberry lemonade? It tastes good.
I like it. Yeah, and if you don't like it, I just get you.
Okay, I'll try that one instead. Okay. Thank you. Come get me some city grits. Come get me some city grits. I love me some city grits. City grits taste good. So y'all, I have a busy day today. I need to promote for the boutique. I need to promote a new item that I have. So I have to go home, take a shower, do my hair, do my makeup. Yeah, the whole works. And still got to pick up my children. Well, I don't know if I'm picking them up because it's Friday and they usually go to their family house on Fridays. Because I got a BD. It's so ghetto. Having a baby daddy is so ghetto. I don't know what I was thinking about, but yeah.
City grits and eggs. These city grits are the bomb.
I bet y'all like, who eats tomato and onions on grits? I do. Hey, Rob babes, I'm back again. So after the gym, I wasn't able to go home and take a shower how I wanted to. I ended up going to my sister's house because she needed to hold my car real fast because her car was getting a car wash. And I was like, girl, like, why you ain't wash my car too? Like, why you ain't asking to wash my car? Why you gotta use my car? But whatever. So now I'm on the way to go get my kids from school. They were supposed to stay with their dad this weekend, but he's sick. Which is fine with me. I mean, it's my weekend off, but my kids be vibing. They cool. They don't really bother me. So I'm on my way to Miami. I keep saying Miami like I don't stay in Miami, but I really don't stay in Miami because I stay on county line. But whatever. So I'm on my way to Miami to go pick up my boys from school and aftercare. And I will see you guys later.
Can I get a lemonade?
No, just the regular tea.
Can I get a lemonade?
What's that starry
thing? Look at the phone, y'all. That's why y'all don't buy kids nothing. They so damn ghetto. The phone all cracked up and everything. But yeah, so I just picked them up. They getting food from the concession stand or whatever. I was going to continue vlogging for the rest of the day, but my kids just pissed me off and I'm aggravated and I'm tired. So I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye.